Well, back home, I'm a counselor for a private supported living program for young adults with disabilities. Mm-hmm. I live with